Good evening and welcome to our board meeting for February 18, 2013. Will the village clerk please take the roll?
Mayor Broda.
Present.
Trustee Boyle.
Here.
Trustee Coitzel.
Here.
Trustee Hedick.
Here.
Trustee LaFond.
Here.
Trustee Modaf.
Here.
Trustee Young.
Here.
Village Manager Sprecher.
Here.
Administrative Services Director Ertmode.
Here.
Community and Economic Development Director Bud Zukowski.
Here.
Village Planner Potter.
Here.
Village Attorney Bush.
Here.
Deputy Village Clerk Arnold.
Here.
Deputy Village Clerk Curran.
Here.
Village Clerk Seaton, present.
Please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Yeah. At this time, I will turn the meeting over to Village Clerk Seaton.
Thank you, Mayor. Visitors are most welcome to all meetings of the Village Board. Persons wishing to discuss an item that is on the agenda may address the board at the time the item is being discussed. Please raise your hand to be recognized by the mayor. It is requested that, if possible, one spokesperson for a group be appointed to present the views of the entire group. Anyone wishing to discuss a topic that is not on the pre-printed agenda may address the Village Board during the open forum portion of the meeting. Speakers who are recognized are asked to step to the podium and state their name, address, and the group they are representing prior to addressing the Village Board. There will be a 5-minute time limit per speaker. And at this time, ladies and gentlemen, we would ask that all cell phones and pagers please be turned off. Thank you. And at this time, Mayor, I would look for meeting minute approval because we do not have anyone in our audience who has signed up to speak on our agenda and non-agenda items. The meeting minute approval of Village Board workshop of January 14th, 2013, as well as the Village Board regular meeting of January 21st, 2013.
I move to approve the meeting minutes as presented.
Second.
There's a motion and a second. Hearing no further discussion, all those in favor indicate by saying aye.
Aye.
Those opposed? Hearing none, motion carries.
Mayor, under raffles, we have one request from Little Friends on March 2nd, 2013.
I move to approve the raffle license as presented.
Second.
There's a motion and second. Again, hearing no further discussion, all those in favor indicate by saying aye.
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 Those opposed? Hearing none, motion carries.
Finally, Mayor, under meeting announcements, unless otherwise noted, the meetings are at 7 p.m. and they're located here at the Village Hall. Planning and Zoning will meet on February 20th. The Transportation Advisory Commission will meet at the Police Department on February 21st at 7:30 p.m. and the regular Village Board meeting will be held on March 4th. Mayor, that concludes my portion of the agenda.
We have no items. Thank you, Sir Clerk Seaton. We have no items for presentation or proclamations tonight. We'll go right into our omnibus vote agenda. Does anybody wish to have an item pulled for the omnibus vote agenda? If not, can I have a motion, please?
I move to place agenda items 3B, 1 through 12 inclusively as the omnibus vote agenda. Further, I move that all items be considered together as the omnibus vote agenda.
Second.
There's a motion and second. Will the village clerk please take the roll?
Trustee Young.
Aye.
Trustee Modaf.
Aye.
Trustee Boyle. Trustee Coitzel.
Aye.
Trustee Hedick.
Aye.
Trustee LaFond.
Aye.
Mayor Broda.
Aye, and motion carries.
I move to adopt agenda items 3B, 1 through 12 inclusively on the omnibus vote agenda and single group pursuant to the omnibus vote procedures specified in the Illinois Municipal Code.
Second.
There's a motion and second. Hear no further discussion. Will the village clerk please take the roll?
Trustee Young.
Aye.
Trustee Modaf.
Aye.
Trustee Boyle.
Aye.
Trustee Coitzel.
Aye.
Trustee Hedick.
Aye.
Trustee LaFond.
Aye.
Mayor Broda.
Aye, and motion carries. Moving on our agenda tonight, we have no items for public hearing, final action, first reading, or presentations. We'll go right into open forum. Is there anyone in the audience that wishes to speak under the open forum that did not sign up tonight? Let the record show that there's none. We'll go right to Manager Sprecher's part of the agenda.
I have nothing this evening, Mayor.
Village Attorney.
Nothing, sir.
Trustee Boyle.
Nothing, thank you.
Trustee Coitzel.
No, thank you.
Trustee Hedick.
Nothing, thank you.
Trustee LaFond.
Nothing, Mr. Mayor.
Trustee Modaf.
Nothing, thanks.
Trustee Young.
Nothing, thanks.
We'll go to our next agenda item, which is executive session. And we have I need a motion to go to executive session presenting the price for sale or lease of real estate property owned by a public body, and that particular property happens to be the property that's been listed by U.S. Equities, which is the Main Street and Ogden, Main Street and Burlington property, and the Garfield area.
Move to adjourn the regular meeting to go into a closed session to discuss setting the price for sale or lease of real estate owned by the public body.
There's a motion and second. Hearing no further discussion, I'll ask the village clerk to please take the roll.
Trustee Young.
Aye.
Trustee LaFond.
Aye.
Trustee Boyle.
Aye.
Trustee Hetick.
Aye.
Trustee Modaf.
Aye.
Mayor Broda.
Aye, and we're adjourned to executive session.